Maybe not the carpet algae update you want, but this is the truth. It's not going great, as you can see. It's nice and thick, it's just brown. Which is not bad for the goldfish or anything, it's just ugly. We want green carpet algae, not brown carpet algae. So I find myself scraping it all off once again to let it regrow and hope it does better next time. Blubbles was also very helpful cleaning up this brown algae. He really enjoyed eating up the little pieces that were floating around.